Hi guys, so I'm gonna have to do this again. So I'm gonna react to trendy music on YouTube. So let's get started, finally. Okay. Okay, now it's not working. My life is not working. I think I've heard this. It's Japanese. Poo. That's sad. I want some English here, ladies. What else is trendy? Maybe it doesn't have to be music. Just a look. Moses. Okay. I'm watching a trailer. 25 years ago. I'm gonna watch a trailer of Face the Music.
25 years ago, you played a concert in front of the entire world. 1 month ago, you played in Barso, California for 40 people, most of whom were there for $2 taco night. Bill and Ted, what have you got to say for yourselves?
Be excellent to each other. And party on, dudes.
Oh, I need to save this.
You were supposed to unite the world and save reality as we know it.
We've spent our whole life trying to write the song that will unite the world. Why can't we just go to the future when we have written it?
Whoa!
And take it from ourselves! But isn't that stealing?
How is that stealing?
If we're stealing it from ourselves, dude.
This looks good. You have to check this out, because I'm sorry you can't, like, see in the corner and stuff like you can, because we can't figure that out yet. It's not my fault. Don't come at me.
No way!
How'd you like our song?
It's a little on the dark side, but, you know, that's cool.
Oh my god, that's so cool. That's cool. Literally. Oh, what's this? Okay, what's something new? Something new. Or something old that no one knows about. I really don't know. Trending. Yeah, I can't. That's just. Ew. Look what I just found. A dog and a woman kissing. I need to watch that. It's called Brian Dates an Old Woman. The heck? Throwing away my reminders. Aww. I need to comment. Yeah. Sending the oh my god, so I just found something here. So there's someone, so a man has boobs and like a half man, half girl milks the boobs that the man has. Let me just show you the front cover. Let me it's not even brightest, this is the brightest. Oh my god. I'll show you in a second properly. It's because it's just, I have a really light screen. Oops. Oh. Poofy. You still can't see properly, see? Look, so half man, half woman, like you can guess, is milking the man's boobs into a bowl. That's just wrong. It's a premiere. Hilarious. Hilarious. Oh no, there's a person shooting someone. No, I don't want to watch it. Let's find something funny. Thank you. Next. Okay. Thank you. Next. Music video. Okay, let's do it. Thank you, next music video. Thank you, next.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant, so I got pregnant so we could be pregnant at the same time.
Ariana's pregnant? Or maybe it's just normal, maybe it's fine.
Turns out it was just a rumor.
Ariana Grande told me my hair.
And I broke off an engagement.
I heard she's a lit.
Ariana says, honest to God, knock me out. So I decided to punch myself in the face. It was awesome.
Boy, she just pushed a boy over. Next. Thank you. that they're all dressed up as Santa Claus. Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next. Oh, guys, so if you know Victorious, there's this boy called Robbie. That's Robbie. He's known as Matt Bennett. That's his real name. Oh, come on, internet. Internet. Because of school internet. Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next. Oh, I think one of the lady cheerleaders is like pregnant. Like, it'll be there in a second. See, look, you can't really see it properly, but here, that lady's pregnant. It'll be further in the video. Oh, no. What such a bad time. Oh, 11 minutes. My phone ran out. Really not the best time. Really not the best time. Ow. But I don't care. What can I do? What can I do? Okay, I'll be back in a sec. Okay. Trap me in prison. Help me. Help me. No, they didn't actually trap me in. They trap me in prison. Like, you always know me, Lorca, on a bed in a video or outside in my ginormous garden. So, yeah, that's how you know me. Yeah, so this is a bad time. I'll plug it in. Well, that's good, because actually, I think I heard a swear word, the S word. Yeah, that's fine. Oh my god. So yeah, I don't know what to do anymore. Okay. I think I'll be on soon, so... My dad's doing a class, so he can't be in this video. He's leaving this all to me. Like, I think the ones that I did last night were the best, actually. Like, they were really good, literally. They were really good. Thank you. I'll just get the computer. Where's the computer? I know it was here. Dad's using it for his class, so. no technology except the TV, but Dad's using the living room, so I'm really angry right now. Thank you. Next. So, I'm just going to go and intrude. Yeah.
Very good question. I mean, really important
in time.
Say it again.
He doesn't know I'm here.
Does that mean that you can't use, like, change
your voice? Yeah, it does mean that, yeah. Well worked out. What you're doing here in this conversation is working out the key words of that particular essay. And you're also identifying something hugely important, that you that you can't just write the essay that you want to write. So in all your revision, the people that were going into this examination, so they would have done revision, they would have had notes on every aspect of the production that we had studied, yeah, we had prepared for this. I think it was, we went for a school trip to see a play called Wise Children, right, which has loads of stuff. Really good for visuals, incidentally, a really good option. But they also had notes on, you know, the casting, the performances,
so guys,
you know, all of that ready to go.
Do you know my dolls?
You get into the exam, so you see that, and you go,
This thing is my dolls.
Right,
I wish I had.
So there's going to be loads of material that you have up your sleeve that isn't relevant to the question.
You don't.
And the exam board
you
did
don't
that
mean,
absolutely deliberately. Because one thing that they want to, like a kind of bear trap that they set,
if there's a doctor
is
here,
for students who just want
you
to
go.
Write whatever essay they want. You know, because they prepared it. And they do that on purpose. They want you to make sure that you leave plenty of material out. Because it's got to be about what the question is about. Sorry, go on. Isabella, you kind of made a noise?
Oh, no, I just said, well, that's really mean.
Oh, it's mean. Yeah, it is mean. I mean, I think the reasoning behind it is that if general and you could write a bit about everything, what would happen was the teacher in a class would just prepare the essay for you. I'll tell you, right, in your first paragraph write this, your second paragraph write this, your third paragraph write this, and they want to stop people doing it because they want it to be about your original thought.
And this blanket.
So,
nice.
With that in mind,
cool
your
cute
original thoughts should like, be, you know, flexible on the day. Flexible
so
on the day. And
cute.
if you were confronted with this
and
question
this
on the day, you've got to think, right, visuals.
I need
what
a
have
YouTube
I got on
camera.
Visuals?
What does it know?
The one the previous year was
purse.
Pick a performance from a production you've seen and talk about
and
what made that performance successful.
So cute.
You know, and so then it's entirely different. Then
literally
you're
so
looking
cute
at one actor and describing what they did and how they did it and why they
yeah
did it. This one though is
like
visual. So what I want you to do
like
is just
her
looking
her
down,
so nice,
make a
nice
note for you,
so
that
nice
would help. But
yeah,
have a look and see
so
in terms of the digital theatre that you've observed,
so
what
cute
visual observations can
so
you
nice
make? So, a couple of minutes to look through your notes, and then I want a contribution from everybody, okay?
This. Oh, this is so cute.
I'm glad it's not audio, I might be screwed otherwise.
Yeah. God, yeah.
So cute.
I've never seen a question.
This
is famous last words, but I've never
sanitizer
seen a question that has just said, talk about the audio of the production. You know, that
is
I've never
so
seen
cute
that.
And this motorbike with a little bit.
Yeah. I mean, what they do sometimes have is,
so
that is part of a combination.
Also,
like, say, you know,
this
how
coat for my birthday.
And sound and lighting
literally, like, for my birthday.
Yeah.
And
but
then
actually, in terms of your production, you would have a lot to
like these
talk
boots
about them, because actually how silence is used is obviously a key part of that production.
This hat.
But when you say visual, does that have to be
but bigger? Like, it would be so
no
cute.
Not at all.
So,
absolutely. Absolutely. Broadest
so
possible
cute
sense of
so that's my video.
Broadest
not as planned. So
of,
bye, love you.
Vision. I just threw her off.